Okay, here we go. Here we go. Spelunking. Here it is.
Scrabbling a bit. They were curious too. Now I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
Alright, just select this quest. Cauldron Row. Explore the cauldron and discover the secrets within. Alright, cauldron number two. That was easy. Aha. Ride the wheel. Oh, she can't. Then how do I do this? Can't ride the wheel, how'd she get across? Maybe I gotta climb really quickly here. Climb, 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 climb. Here we go. Keep going. There we go. I gotta go fast. Go. Drop. Nice. Okay. Some advanced platforming. Ah. Large machine core to sell. That's good. All right, deeper in. Another door to open. Okay. There's gonna be more of that platforming again here. Any more enemies in this room? I thought I saw one. Yeah, big guy, huh? Ravager.
That thing looks like a sawtooth, but heavily armed.
Great. A heavily armed sawtooth. Electricity is its weakness. Fire on the body is also its weakness. What the fuck? Oh my god, she completely missed. Nice. I gotta get over there. I guess so. This makes the bridge, I guess. Here we go. Oh good, I made the bridge across that I don't need. I need to get over there. I then need to drop down and run across. Or not. Can't get high enough to do this. Oh, good. Great. The problem is it looks like it's all... when I jumped down, it looked like it was just a platform you could walk up and get over there. But because the lighting is terrible, you can't tell that it actually was another level that I couldn't just jump down. So I jumped down for absolutely no reason. See, I gotta go across here. That's what it is. Owned. Okay. Anything over here?
I can't get out of this.
A locked door. Oh, hidden item. 17% shock coil. Oh, she's not even doing it right. Look, she's to the right. She wasn't even hitting it.
That should get me through.
What should I? I don't even know what that did. What did that do? Did it open a door or something? I have no idea. I guess I opened the door on the other side.
They know where I am.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Ah! That did not look good. God damn it, look at this! Fucker won't leave me alone. Nice. Alright, I gotta ride this in. I see, look. I can go to the next room. Haha. Cool, I made it to the next area. And I got away from that asshole. Look at this puzzle. It's a puzzle platforming here. Wait a minute, this ain't good. Oh god, ah! Ow. And then she didn't fucking grab the ledge. Now where am I? What is going on? I can't see. This is where I was. God damn it, are you for real? Again? I was in the next room and then I ended up going the wrong way. No, what are you doing? Oh my god! What a fucking idiot. She didn't keep moving, instead she just fell. Ugh. Alright. Okay, now I ride this into the next room again.
Safe. For a few minutes anyway.
All right, so I need to do this, but I need to obviously platform to the right, not the left. Which I didn't know. It's not working. So I need to get across here. Damn it, I can't. I can only do, there's only two. See? There's only two of these at a time. So how the hell do I get across? I need to get over this gap, and I tried to jump and I fell. Try to run and jump again, I guess. She doesn't make it. She falls. This sucks. This fucking sucks. She keeps falling. The ledge right in front of her and she doesn't fucking grab it. She's an idiot. Oh my god. Jump! Ugh. I can't figure out how to do this. See, they show that, but you can't. There's only... there's too much space between them to be able to platform around it on those things. And you can't go the other way, you fall off. Yeah, see, it phases through the wall, which makes no sense. How could this thing be phasing through the wall? It doesn't make any sense at all. Something's wrong. It's not supposed to be doing that. I have no idea what they expect me to do here. They want me to get across, but I can't run and jump, and I can't grab that ledge. So what do you want me to do?
All right.
Maybe I should just kill this stupid guy. It's so annoying. Get to me and he can't. Yeah, I don't know. They won't let me jump and grab, and I can't grab this platform and go across. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. There's no explanation. And it doesn't seem to be another way to get through either. Doesn't work. You can only grab one. Look, after that she's done. She can't climb anymore. I am completely lost right now. What they want me to do? It seems like you're supposed to be able to keep going right on these platforms, but you can't. Look, you can only do one. That's it. She won't do anymore. She only jumps to the right once, and then it stops. Look, you can't. You cannot go right. It doesn't let you.
Now they're hunting me.
Yeah, it doesn't work. I don't get it. It's like it doesn't. They didn't complete this fucking part of the game. You can only do that. That's it. I can't go anywhere else now. That's it. Broken. The stage is fucking broken. And I can't jump across. know what to do. Hold on, let me read this. Rotating transformer of unknown origin. Moderate impact may reverse polarity. What? Hold on a second. Okay, hold on, hold on. Oh my god! Well, I didn't know that. Now I know. Here, now we can do it. God damn it, now I know you can do this. Well, that was tricky. Alright, I made it. Yeesh. Not gonna even look here anyway. Oh, the point of the gas was. There's another one down there. There's a door to open. There? Doesn't look like it. Nothing here? Nope. Okay, to the next room. Holes. Now what? I gotta go up. Get back up. Platform over there I gotta get to somehow. How the hell do I get up there? I don't know. Oh, look! Hurry up! There, I did it! I think I did it! go. Well, I got past those assholes. I didn't even fight them. Nice. That's one way to do it, I guess. Fuck them.
That's where I need to go. The belly of this giant beast.
The belly of the beast? Where? I don't know, I'm just following along the platforms here. I'm not sure where they want me to go. Maybe down here? Aha, yeah, probably that way. Okay. Yep. Now further in, follow the lights probably. Yep, follow the lights. Here's a path. Going up. And up, and up, and up. And there's a platform.
God, I found this. That's where I need to go.
Aha. Alright, further in, damn. We gotta be heading towards the boss area at this point. Wonder what the boss will be. I mean, if it is like the last one, there should be a boss. Okay, keep going.